That's what we know so far, but let's hear from our correspondent who's with us from Kangaroo Swat, Greenland.